Now then, in the box is the RGB computer soundbar from Bluedee. Let's give it a try.
Scroll down to leave my review and please press like and subscribe.
Now then, let's see what's in the box. And here's the soundbar itself. On one end, a control dial. Next to it, a headphone socket. On the underside, one, two non-slip pads. On the reverse, some information. The construction feels good. It feels quite substantial. There's some weight to it. It feels well made, robust, pretty tough and built to last. There's a hardwired braided cable with a USB plug and a 3.5mm jack plug. The jack plug is for audio and the USB is to power the lights and the speaker itself. So it seems well made, robust, it looks good. It doesn't feel like it's going to pack in anytime soon. It feels good. I'm looking forward to trying it. Also, here's the instruction leaflet. Now then, this new soundbar, and here it is, it's well made, robust, quite substantial. It feels heavy in the hand, and that's usually a good sign. It's a sign it's well made. And it is well made. It's robust, heavy duty, and seems built to last. It features Bluetooth 5, which is good because it means it gives you a faster, more stable, lag-free connection. The sound quality is good, for the size of the speakers, I should say. A good amount of bass, mid-tones are fine, and the treble is not too harsh or sibilant, and it's good and loud. It's well made, sounds good, looks good, easy to use, and the price, well, it's not the cheapest I've seen, but it's better made, sounds better, and looks better than the cheaper rivals. And so for me, it's a pretty decent buy.